Thanks, Carson. Montana Tech in Butte is teaching all of its incoming freshmen the importance of honesty. MTN's John Amy tells us how a cheating scandal at the university led to this new policy.
More than 200 students at Montana Tech spent an hour-long class called Academic Integrity, which teaches them how unethical it is to cheat in class.
All the research is kind of coming out saying that college students, particularly undergraduates, do commit academic dishonesty. And one of the reasons they do it is because they feel like everyone else is doing it. So it's this culture that is created.
This program is designed to show students that there are consequences to cheating, even after school.
We've had issues in Montana with some of our reps who got in trouble for plagiarism on their master's thesis, right? There have been faculty members who have been accused of, you know, forgery and things like that. Their career is ruined.
In the summer of 2016, the administration uncovered a highly organized cheating operation, which resulted in the expulsion of 15 students. After that, the university decided they needed to take action.
We revised our academic integrity policy. I was one of the lead architects on it last year, and so it rolled out last July. And so we're trying to be proactive in conveying the information they need to know.
And hopefully teach students to earn good grades the old-fashioned way. Hard work and study. In Butte, John Amy, MTN News.
This program was one of several that students are attending during Montana Tech's orientation week before classes begin next week.